Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Dunedin Ice Stadium. We are just under 4 minutes away from puck drop here. Visiting team, the Canterbury Red Devils, here to take on the local team, the favourites of the crowd here, the Dunedin Thunder. Both teams going through their warm-ups, getting those muscles ready to go for what should be an intense game. Both teams desperate for wins. Both teams haven't been cleaned up by the Sky City Stampede in the previous rounds, quite comfortably by the Stampede. So each team will be looking to assert real dominance early on and make a statement here. If we take a quick look at the table, which I do have here in my hands, the Red Devils have played 6 games, have won 1, lost 4, and an overtime loss, sitting on 4 points at the moment. That's the same amount of points as the Thunder, who have had 2 overtime wins and 2 losses. Thunder having played 2 less games at the moment though, so Thunder looking to score big here with 2 wins, shoot themselves up the table. Red Devils liking, wanting to do the same. Red Devils got some very strong imports on their lineup. Banks, one to watch out here tonight. And some stellar goaltending as well. I believe in the first round against the Admirals, it might have been Ross, absolutely lights out, just saving incredible number of goal shots. A minute and a half till we get this game underway. I'll try and catch the starting goalies for you before we get underway. I'll be picking that Thunder will play their number one goaltender, Henry Tiganen. And the Red Devils would be number 84. That's Adam Goss. Anyone who knows the Thunder lineup pretty well will notice a bit of a shuffle up here this weekend by Coach Avery, Jeff Avery. He's made some changes, brought in some players, notably Tristan Darling, making a special guest appearance this weekend. I understand that star center captain Paris Hyde will be playing on defense, which is a change, but someone with the amount of skill like him should comfortably slot into any position on the ice and still look absolutely dangerous anytime he has the puck. Officials picking up the pucks as we get ready for puck drop. Both teams surrounding their goalies and amping themselves up as we get ready for the Dunedin Thunder versus Canterbury Red Devils live from the Dunedin Ice Stadium. My name is Matt Whiffen and I will be talking all through this game apart from the intervals where I'll leave you in peace. Helping me bring you this live stream, we have Connor on the technical side of things keeping this up and running, and Tessa on the camera making sure that you see everything that happens. And we are very happy to bring you this live stream tonight. There's definitely Adam Goss starting in goal for the Canterbury Red Devils. And that is Henry Tiganen for the Thunder. Referee Tyler Hasselmoore starts us off. And the Thunder start out from their own zone. There's Paris Hyde with his first touch back on defense. Tried to get it up to Joe Orr, but unsuccessful pass. Hurrying back in the corner. Looks up to Evans Campbell. Cross to Hyde. Up to Orr. Gets it knocked away from him by from Sullivan. Kept in. Evans Campbell steps to the middle. Takes a shot that's off a stick. Going way up high and into the netting. See a new lineup on the ice with Dylan Devlin centering the second line. Unfamiliar position at centre for him. He's normally the D, but him and Barris Hyde have swapped. Quick shot there from the Thunder, goes into the corner and out into the neutral zone. Wilson, another player making his comeback. Dylan Devlin has a shot and that's been played into the netting behind. So as well as Tristan Darling coming back for a special appearance, we have Regan Wilson on the ice, number 19, a stalwart of the Dunedin Thunder over the years. He's there on the ice now with Benjamin Harford. Brown looking back, but no one to pass to. Devlin collects it, locks the centre it, and is picked up by the Red Devils. They'll break out of the zone, skating out over the line, chipping ahead and chasing. That looks to be Perver. He gets hit hard by Wilson into the boards. Brown plays it up into neutral ice, and here come the Red Devils again. Turning around is Banks. He looks cross ice. And they play it up. They dump it again. That one's played into the corner. It's there for Thunder. Brown trying to play it up to Sheard, who couldn't get it. It's Leahy back to Aguirre to McLean, who chips it ahead. And Brown will chase after this one. Can't reach the puck. McLean in the corner fighting for it. Gets in behind the net. Looking to centre it and cleared out to the corner by the Red Devils. They chip it up. Leahy cuts that one off on the half boards. Red Devils play it out from their own zone. Nice pass up the middle. Tripping over was one of the Thunder, and there's a shot here. Good save, Tiganen. That was one of the Red Devils' top players who gets taken down into the boards from behind. And Hasselmoore, referee, puts his arm up. That's a penalty. Heavy hit. And looks sore, holding his face as he skates off. I think that's Eden. Yeah, Christopher Eden. Stays on the ice though, but it was a great chance for him up the middle. It was a chip up the ice, and one of the Thunder players just lost his edge, tripped over and left Eden all alone on Tiganen. And Tiganen up to the challenge there this time. Sullivan, shot, long shot. Save out in front, and it bounces off to the side. Pass across ice. Sullivan again, shot, and into the glove of Tiganen. Not a lot of traffic in front there. Sullivan's shot easily collected by Tikkanen. Evans Campbell able to win the puck and he chips it ahead. Chasing it is Joe Orr with Sullivan picking it up. Fuller having to fight for it now with Orr on his back. Orr putting good pressure on, killing off a lot of this penalty time with some good pressure on puck carriers. Now the Red Devils can get it in. Eden pulls up, looks across ice. Sullivan's there. Sullivan down to the corner and close to the side of the net. A little stick on a pass to the middle from the Thunder, gets that one out. But they're quick on the turnover here. The Red Devils have just had to pull back as play went offside. Cernich will play it across the ice. Just over 30 seconds left on this power play. Struggling to get anything going here just at the moment. Nice play by Haring. Chips it ahead to Devlin. He has it at his feet and he passed it back, but there's no one there. And Wilson will get it with 20 seconds remaining. He'll try and clear this one more time. It's hit the referee and it's there for the Red Devils. Cleaning up was Harford. It's a funny bounce off the glass and it's into the middle now. Banks. Egan chips it ahead and the Devils will chase after this with time running out on the power play. That's an icing. So that'll kill the power play from the Red Devils. Thunder did very well there. They took a couple of shots early on, but Red Devils struggled to get the zone after that. Really didn't get anything going and Thunder get away with one. Red Devils win the draw. Tried to put it up through the middle. Thunder play it back into Devil's zone and Devils chip it up the middle. And a quick offside call there from the linesman. Linesman tonight, Nigel Dobson and Larry Martin. And as I've mentioned, referee Tyler Hasselmore. Discussion here at the Thunder bench. Referee's getting some treatment. Bit of a delay as gets his fingers taped up. Must have got the puck in the hand on that play not long ago. Quite 5 minutes into this game and so far not too many shots on the Red Devils, with a couple on that power play, and Thunder with a couple of scratchy ones. Nothing too dangerous at the moment, so neither team really getting a whole lot going offensively at the moment. Here comes Orr. He gets it to Evans Campbell, who goes through a blue backhand five hole, and it's there in front of the net, and it's in. Joe Orr cleans it up as it was laying in the blue paint. For a second there, I thought the Devils might have been able to clear that one out, but Joe Orr puts his head down and digs it into the back of the net. Nice little play, Joe Orr up the sideline. Chipped it up to Evans Campbell, who put the backhand in, and Goss wasn't able to cover it, and the resulting scramble in front puts the Thunder in front by one. Just as I said, no one was getting anything going. What an absolute commentator's curse for the Red Devils this time. And Thunder go back to work on the forecheck. Joe Orr looking feisty tonight. The Devils successfully bring this one out though. Here they come, up the right hand side. Skates around behind the net, doing real well to stay on his feet. Just lost it into the corner. Back for Cernic, who's played it back, and it's there for Evans Campbell now. He's all alone. Takes a long shot off the blocker of Goss. And the Devils can set up a wee breakout here. It's up the middle. Out to the side for Graham. Graham fighting his way into the corner. Gets taken down hard. Pass across into the middle for Brown, who lost it. Red Devils are well offside, as Graham was coming back from taking that big hit into the boards. I think that might have been Tristan Darling giving him a big hello in the corner there. This line of Devlin, Darling and Brown. Makeshift line by Coach Avery. Here comes Banks, goes to the backhand on Tikkanen, who just says thank you very much. That's practice for me, that one. Not a lot on that one, but it gets the Devils a face off in the Thunder zone. And looks like Perva will jump in and try and win this back and see if they can get something going here. Messy face off, but it's there for the Thunder to pick up. Harford gets it to Darling. Steps in. Still going. It's taken down. Harvard with a shot that goes wide of the left-hand post. Red Devils played across ice, but just in front of the player. Egan can't get the puck. He takes a hit from Devlin, and Harford now looking for Darling, who finds number 12. That's a young player for the Thunder out there. I believe that's Carlin Baumgartner, wearing a different name on his back. Gets a shift. So does Pat McKenzie and Sam Ortis. First time on the ice for these guys tonight. Aguirre gets it leaving behind. McKenzie tried to backhand that one up the boards, but it's into the bench of the Red Devils. And as much time and on the ice as they got, it's over just like that. The young fellas get swapped out for the top line tonight of Evans, Campbell, Hurring and Orr. Campbell wins it back for Leahy. Looks across to Aguirre. He backhands it in, and Joe Orr will do what he's been doing all night, and it's chasing hard. Evans, Campbell follows up. Graham couldn't clean it up, and the Red Devils having to fight for this one. Hurring back to Leahy, who dumps it back down. Joe Orr is going to go behind the net and pick it up. Goes out and shoots. It's off the pads of Goss. Still there for the Thunder. Campbell has it. Evans Campbell couldn't get it to the front. Jacob Haring, he's got it now. He goes and tries to get it in through the five hole, but Goss had it under control. Red Devils center it as they were just collecting on the blue line. Here they come. A chip and chase. Fuller will go after it, and the Red Devils will change. Leahy across to Aguirre, who skates it into the neutral zone. Another dump, and Devlin will go after this one. Cernic gets taken down. No call. Devlin has it. Centers it. His man there. It's Brown. His shot goes wide. Brown goes to the center, takes a shot that's off a leg and up high into the corner. Darling collects it. Shoots. Goes wide and rings around the boards for Hyde. Hyde just fires it towards the net. It's off the backboards. Haring will chip it up. And Red Devils still can't get it out. Now they do. At Cernich, big man, fighting his way forward. Turns back and Red Devils change sides. Got a guy going to the centre, saved by Tickin, and just bats that one out in front. Darling will pick it up. Looks back to Haring. Just slowing things down here. Haring to Hyde. Skates in front of his net. Dangles through two. Tried to get it to Brown, but the pass is in front of him. It's, I believe that's Graham. No, that's Banks there, number 16. Turns around and starts up again. Doing a lot of skating all alone, and he's got it into the zone. Shoots it. Tekin, a big rebound in front, but Hyde's the only one there. Hyde to Sheard. Sheard skates in. Tried to take a shot, but off the legs of Hopkins. McLean now with the puck behind the net. Gets it to Brown. It's there for Wilson. Wilson shoots. Patted away into the corner. Picked up by the Red Devils. Can't get it out. Hyde now. Takes a low shot. They're trying to go for the deflection. And that one's gone well up into the netting. Stoppage in play. Nice quick period there. Thunder looking very good with some great possession in the Red Devils zone. And Red Devils just holding on. We've got 10 minutes, 12 seconds left in this first period. It is 1-0 Thunder. The lone goal to Joe Orr. And that's the line that's on there now. Red Devils win it. And a long pass up the sides. Centering pass, but Eden couldn't get there. He just misses, just evades a check. Evans Campbell skating through the zone, and he gets the puck taken off him. Here comes Graham trying to get it to Eden, who's going to collect it behind the net. Two Thunder players here, though, take the puck. Graham fighting hard with Evans Campbell in behind the net. He's coming out with the puck, though. Looks to the back. It's Cernich. Takes a shot. It's off the stick, and that's hit the netting. Graham doing fantastic on the forecheck for the Red Devils. Fighting hard to win the puck when they get it down in there. Red Devils bring out the pair of a line with Egan and Reese. Banks and Kennedy at the back there. Lilly for the Thunder plays it up. It's to Devlin now, who skates into the zone. He's got Sean Brown going hard to the net, but that's through his legs. Sean Brown steps in the middle. There for Lilly, looks across the lane. He takes a shot off the legs. Banks goes down. Leahy takes a big shot. Dylan Devlin has a shot. It's off the legs of Banks again. Another shot into the leg. Clear it out. Lilly will pick it up. He looks up the middle for Brown. Who takes it this time? Licks to skate it. Skates through the middle. And offside is the call as he crossed the blue. Second time on the ice for this young line for the Thunder. It's Baumgartner, McKenzie, and Ortis. And another young fella on the ice. Thunder really putting those young fellas on the ice and putting them under pressure. That's Adam Stightley playing on defense. Ortis put it on net. And fighting hard. Red Devils do clear it. Fuller looking for the back pass. They put it on net. Tickenham plays it into the corner. Hides out there. There's a shot. It's off the pads of McKenzie. At the feet of the referee. Here comes Barris Hyde. He's going to skate it into the middle himself. He's going to try and beat five players. Wouldn't beat him, but he bet against him not to do it, and he almost did. Or at the back, we'll play it to Wilson, who will skate it out from behind his net. Looking for a pass option. It's there for Haring, but it's bounced over his stick, and we're going to have an icing against the Thunder. Top line on the ice for the Red Devils. Eden, Graham, and that's Fuller out there as well. Can't win the draw, but Fuller's going to get to the corner. Going to play him behind the net. Nicely picked up by Wilson, though. And played out by Harry Cernich. We'll have to look across to Sullivan. He looks up the side. And we chip in there. Just communication going astray. And they lose it to the Thunder. We will bring it out with Joe Waugh. Skates it up the side. Try to look for Evans Campbell in the middle. Back for Harford. Long, low shot. It's there for the Thunder on the side, but Hurin couldn't tuck it home. Or has it. Plays it behind with Evans Campbell. He's going to take it towards the net. In behind. It's there for Orr to have a shot. Where's the puck? It's in behind the net. Hurin. Looks up to Harford, who had to go between his feet as he was going towards the net. Felipe Aguirre plays it up to Haring, who just dumps it, and Thunder will have a good change there. Nice pass up, but Reese just a little too eager. Stepped over the blue line before the puck crossed there. Line as well. We'll have the face off on the Red Devils side of halfway on the far side. Red Devils with it at the back. Banks, long pass. Missed everyone, but Egan tried to win it in the corner, couldn't do so. Leahy gets it to Brown, who skates it out. Unsuccessful on the zone entry. Shot, Leahy gets his legs in the way. And the puck in behind the back for Leahy. Plays it up the half woods. Chipped up and out by the Thunder. Oh, there's a high stick on Perva. Referees have completely missed it. They must have called a continuation of a play on the puck. Perva did go down hard with that stick to the face, but no call. He leaks to play across to Hyde. He takes a long shot on Goss, who shoves it out to the side. And McLean will help try and pick it up for the Thunder. He's got Brown with him. Back to Haring. And now the Devils chip it ahead. Tikkanen plays it behind for Hyde to McLean. Chips it ahead, and Brown will chase after, and he's going to get a tripping call as he was skating for the puck. Aaron Stick from the Red Devils is going to cost them here. 6 men on the ice now for the Thunder. Hyde, Devens Campbell, plays it up to Devon. And they've lost it, and that'll be the penalty call on the Red Devils. Second penalty of the night. It's Prince Lock. Prince Lou going to the bench. Jacques Prince Lou, number 7. For tripping, and the top line on the ice for the Thunder. First power play of the night. Shot from Hyde and swallowed up by the goaltender Goss. Would just like to remind you that this power play for the Thunder is brought to you by Anytime Fitness, the power behind the Thunder. Evans Campbell on the dot, pulls it back successfully for Hyde. Steps to the middle, slap shot, it's deflected, but Goss has that one. Off win for the Thunder. They set themselves up. Looks to Hyde, back to Campbell, who steps in, takes a low shot. Chipping ahead, there's a nice little goal there for Evans Campbell, as Goss couldn't control the shot from Joe Orr. It just bounced up in front of the blue paint, and Evans Campbell cuts through the middle, tucks it home. Successful power play for the Dunedin Thunder. Three face-off wins, and they had it under control there. Puts them up 2-0, 3 minutes 51 left in this first period. Devils look up the middle. Perver will deflect it into the corner. He'll chase after it with Wilson winning it. Halford rounds the boards to Brown, who chipped it up. Banks has Devlin all over him, and Devlin couldn't get it over the blue line. Devils get it in, but messy just as they enter the zone, and it's been popped out again by the Thunder. Banks will clean it up. He'll skate back and look for options. Gets it to Egan, who goes across ice, trying to toe drag it around the defender. It's Reese. Sean Brown takes a shot and off the stick of the defender into the netting. Young line for the Thunder up against the number one line for the Red Devils here. Red Devils successfully clear it. And Eden will chase after it. Leahy wins the puck and tries to rail around for his defensive partner. Leahy picks up the puck. He's got it to Baumgartner. He shoots it low, off the pads and into the corner. Leahy at the back will pick it up. Plays it off the boards to Baumgartner. Nice little move, almost got around. Orders gets it to Baumgartner, goes for the backhand shot. Good save by Goss. Tried to center it to McKenzie. And picking up the loose puck is Eden. Tries to skate through two defenders, gets taken down. He's got it though. Turns around up the half boards. Dangles around one. and behind, gets to the center, and there's a shot, but it's off to the corner. McKenzie doesn't clear it. Hurry now does get it up the middle, and the change there for the Thunder. Long shot. Tiganin says, I'll take that and play it out the back to Hurry. Or in the corner, fighting for it. That's Eden. He's been out there a while. And Thunder will play it out now with Hurring. Nice pass, Stevens Campbell. Pulls up on the side. Looks to Orr and behind the net. Orr having a great game. He plays it to Hurring, who tried to center it, and whiffing on the shot was Evans Campbell. Hyde, long pass to Hurry, and he chips it ahead. Goss has to go back and play it. Devlin tried to center it. Evans Campbell with it. Moves to the back of the net. Centers it to Hurry, who takes a shot that's up and over the top. Wilson, the point. Evans Campbell takes a shot and picked up by Goss. It'll bring us a whistle. And a stoppage in play with only 37 seconds left in this first period. That top line for the Thunder working very well tonight. Evans Campbell, Orr and Hurring looking very dangerous. In particular, Joe Orr working his hardest to get those pucks on the forecheck. Great opportunities for players like Evans Campbell. Bouncing puck towards net. It's kicked out to the side, and Devlin centered it on net, but picked up easily by the Red Devils. They skated into the zone. There's a shot here. Nice blocker save by Tegan. And oh, he's got to get back on that one. Shot back in towards him. Just bounced to nowhere, and a looked like a deflection off a knee back towards goal. Could have been disaster for the Thunder with a few seconds left. And the offside call here will stop play. Tiganin, the import goalie for the Thunder, probably not happy with his play up in Queenstown, but that Stampede team on an absolute rampage, so you can't blame him for all of it. But doing well tonight. And that'll bring a close to the first period of play. The Thunder leading 2-0 after 20 minutes. Goals to Joe Orr and Evans Campbell. We are going to have a 15-minute break, but we will be back with period two. There's another game on tonight up in Queenstown. It's the Stampede hosting the Botany Swarm. You can check that game out on. I'm not sure if it's playing at the same time. It might be an intermission as well. Just recount the goal scorers. We've got Joe Orr scoring the first goal at 4 minutes and 54 seconds into the first period. Evans Campbell got the assist. And on the second goal on the power play, it was Evans Campbell assisted by Joe Orr and Paris Hyde. Make sure you come back in about 15 minutes, folks. We've got period two coming up. Heaps more action. We'll see you very soon. Welcome back, folks. Thank you for joining us here in Dunedin as the Dunedin Thunder host the Canterbury Red Devils. Teams back on the ice ready for the puck drop on period two. Another 20 minutes of blistering action. So far, it's the hometown team leading with two goals in the first period. Red Devils unable to get on the board so far. They had one golden opportunity with a clean breakaway for Christopher Eden, but he was unable to tuck it home. Thunder with their captain on the ice, playing in an unfamiliar role of defense. Joe Wall will have a quick shot, and it's loose, but cleaned up by Goss. Nice chip ahead by Paris Hyde. Just talking about him, he flicked it high and Orr picked it up as he crossed the blue line, and quick shot. Hyde playing defense with line mate Max Hurring, number 22, and the top line on the ice for the Thunder, Evans Campbell, Hurring, and all up against the top line, I believe, of the Red Devils. Hurring shot, that's a deflection in front that goes high and into the netting. Graham centering the line for the Red Devils. Another face-off win back to Hurring, who plays it to Hyde. Back to Hurring. Looks down low to Orr. Skates it in and behind for Evans Campbell. Up the center of Hyde, who takes a shot and into the breadbasket of Lott Goss. Change in the lines for the Thunder, bringing out two fresh lines on forward and defense with Devlin out there with Brown and Darling. Red Devils with the puck. Sullivan looking up to Fuller, who centers it to Graham. Skates into the zone and beats one defender, that's Wilson. He's gone around. He skates around right into the corner. Puts it in the back. It's Fuller there fighting for it. It's there now for Eden to Sullivan. The point, just juggled it a little bit and he dumps it down and behind the net. Darling plays it around for Harford to go chase after. Eden gets it up to the defenseman. He takes a long shot. Tickinen has it padded away into the corner. And Thunder played in behind their own net. Darling played it into the corner. Thunder get it out. Cernich at the back. The Devils forward going for a change. Sullivan turns around, looks across ice. Tipped ahead by the Red Devils. And Harford will play this one up the boards to Brown. Darling screaming for it on the half boards. Plays it into the centre. Played away by the goalie Goss. Red Devils tip it up. Trying to work it through the neutral zone. Leahy across ice. Devlin chips it ahead. Picked up by Reese. Turns and plays it down low. Pervert. Reach now on the half boards. Goes back to Kennedy. Leahy deflects it away and it's on the far side for Devlin to play up. It's shared. Skates it over the blue line. Chips it ahead towards Goss and puts the pressure on, and Goss covers it and we'll have a face off. Eden up the middle to Graham. Graham over the blue line. Centered it, but no one there. And picking it up by the Red Devils on the blue line. They will play it down low. Graham fighting with Hyde to win the puck. But the Thunder bring it out. Fuller. Bit messy on the blue line, but the Red Devils get it in. Sullivan takes a shot. It's deflected in front. Couldn't get another shot on Sullivan as he crashed to the net. Hurrying. Plays it back to Hyde, who skates in behind his net and opts to play it back to Hurrying, who goes up the boards to Shared. Shared chips it across ice, but picked up by Eden for the Red Devils. Graham steps into the zone. Centers it. Chipped away by the defenseman Hurring. Dispossessed by the Thunder. Here comes Hurring with it. Left it behind and just backhands it up ice. Hyde picks it up and looks back to his defensive partner, who gets over the red line and dumps it into the corner. Chasing after this is Evans Campbell. Joe Waugh there to help him out. Hurrying, plays it back down low to Evans Campbell, who goes up to Wilson. Wilson has it, chance to shoot. He does, it shoots low. Evans Campbell going towards the net, trying to get a stick on it, and that one has gone up high into the netting. That puck going very close to going over the glass. Red Devils have the chance of the shot. It's just over the top into the backboards. Wilson up to Orr. Centers it. Harford watches it go through his leg. He plays it up to Evans Campbell. Perilously close to offside. Evans Campbell gets it ahead. It's Orr in the corner. Orr and Hurrying. Orr spins. Looks back to Hurrying, but he's lost the puck. And Red Devils able to clear it out. Harford just tries to dump it back in. Evans Campbell chips it up to Orr. Orr's got some room to move. He's going to have a chance to shoot. He puts it to Hurrying, who puts it back to Orr, who puts it in. Fantastic goal. Hurrying and Orr working together to put Goss out of position. And that's goal number three for the Thunder. Sweet passing play. All three on that line getting a touch. Evans Campbell popped it up beautifully into the zone for Orr, who had heaps of time. And the wee tic-tac-toe play by the Thunder puts them up 3-0. We are 14 minutes and 34 seconds left in the second period. Banks tried to find Egan, but the puck slid past and all the way down for icing here. Off win for the Thunder. Quick shot and it's into the net. Sean Brown picked up the puck behind the face-off, took a shot, and it was a weird deflection that floated the puck up and over goaltender Goss. And after a few seconds, the Thunder extend the lead to 4. D Devlin, the defenseman, comes centre now with an important draw. And Sean Brown has had a couple of those tonight. Picks the puck up from the win on the dot. Fires it on net. This one here, successful. Less than 20 seconds after that third goal. 4-1 score by the Thunder. Looking good here tonight. Evans Campbell looks to hurry and takes a quick shot. Didn't get anything on it, really. Evans Campbell plays it for Haring back to the center. Red Devils pick it up, and it's Fuller now. Takes it into the zone. Looks to center it to Graham, who takes a shot. Kicked out by Tekin, and good save. Haring clears it out into the neutral zone, and Sullivan picks it up for the Red Devils. Got pressure on it from Evans Campbell. Skates around him. Evans Campbell still chasing him down. Knocks the puck away. Sullivan plays it down to his feet. And Thunder try and chip it up. We're going to get a call, a penalty. Slashing on Evans Campbell by the looks of it. No, it's not on the... It's going to be on the Red Devil, sorry. Apologies there. It's going to be number 27. That's Mason Reese. No, that's 21. My second apologies in the last 10 seconds. Zach Sullivan going to the bench there. Devils win the draw. That bounces up high for Devlin to pick up. Wilson steps in, takes a shot into the glove of Goss. The Devils again win the draw. Kennedy lost it. Picked up by Darling. Darling looks back to Wilson. He goes back down to Darling and leaves it for Devlin. That clearance, the pass from Devlin all the way through the neutral zone. Harford dumps it down behind the net. Oh, a bit of a mistake in front. Lucky for the Red Devils to get away with that one. Reese skates it in. Devlin picks it up. And Thunder looking to enter the zone and start this power play. For real. Hyde keeps it in. Hyde skates into the circle, takes a shot that's around the boards. Haring can't keep it in. Remember, this power play is brought to you by Anytime Fitness, the power behind the Thunder. And here comes the Thunder once more into the zone. Evans Campbell pulls up. Plays it behind the net for Haring. Back up to Evans Campbell. Looking to secure position in the Red Devil zone. Evans Campbell at the top to Hyde, who takes a shot. Tip in front. And almost a good chance for Haring on the side. Haring chips into the center. It's loose there. Thunder can't keep it in, and it's Paris Hyde in the neutral zone. Looks across to Haring, who will dump this in. Chasing after it is Jacob Haring. He goes back to Orr. Leaves it for Hyde. Hyde all the way across to Haring. He's got men in front. Takes a shot, deflected way out to the corner. Haring uses his body. Can they win the puck? Yes, they can, but good use of the body by the Red Devils. Takes Orr off the puck. And Red Devils are going for a change as they dump that one in. Power play over for the Thunder. Long pass up ice for Orr. Orr's got some room to move up the middle. He's going to take a shot. He does. Goes left to the post. And Red Devils looking to clear. Can't do so. Hyde dumps it back in. Thunder are on the change. Hyde keeping this puck, and Evans Campbell with Shed. Evans Campbell changing. Red Devils through the neutral zone. Eden skates around, takes a shot. Saved by Tegan and out behind the net. Leahy got it out to the blue line where Shed can clear it. And that's icing on the play. Red Devils, Banks with the puck. He plays it up the boards. Taking a shot. Kicked out. A weird bounce for Tikkanen. Harford now with the puck. He couldn't clear that one out. Red Devils now. Eden steps into the middle, goes to the backhand, but played out. Banks with a long shot. Off the blocker of Tikkanen into the net, and good save on that one. I understand we are having some technical difficulties. No picture, but I believe we have sound, so looks like I'm going to have to step up my game and keep the description clear and concise. So if you are still sticking with us while we have these problems, you can try and picture what's going on. Thunder have won the draw, and hurrying on the far side, loses the puck to the Red Devils, who have possession in the corner, but Harford for the Thunder digging it out hard. He can't get it. Banks will play it back in, but it's hurrying now, stepping over the blue line. He's got Orr going to the net. Evans Campbell with a shot, goes wide. It's still there for the Thunder with Evans Campbell. We have got a hand pass call from the referee, and that'll bring a stoppage in play. A quick up by the Thunder, hurrying on the far side, stepped into the zone. He had Orr on the left side, and he had Evans Campbell coming up from the point. Good pass, but Evans Campbell put the shot wide. That trio will remain on the ice. Purvis line out there. Reese and Egan. The face-off all the way back to the Devils' goalie line. They break it out into the neutral zone. Perver gets taken off a puck as he hits the blue line. Dispossessed, and Jacob Hurring tried to get it up to Orr on this near side. Reese chips it ahead, and it's Charlie Lilly at the back for the Thunder, who rings it around the boards. Hurring's on the far side waiting for it. Chips it behind him on the boards for Evans Campbell to skate through the neutral zone over the line. Round one defender goes towards the net, tries to wrap around, takes a shot, and the net has been taken off the moorings as Goss made a dive and save on the shot from Evans Campbell. second line on the ice for the Thunder. Dylan Devlin centering against Graham. Face-off win for the Thunder. Hurrying, takes a low shot that slides wide to the right-hand post. Tipped in by Hyde as it bounced all the way around the boards. His dump in goes to the far side. Darling plays it back for Dylan Devlin, who looks up and to the point for Hyde, who takes a shot that's gone over the netting. Around the boards to Hurrying on the other point. He dumps it in. Sean Brown waiting behind the net. He lost control. It's in the corner. Tonk plays it out of the zone, and the Thunder have to go back. Pass from Hyde, cross ice to Devlin, who gets taken off the ball, the puck. Graham skates into the neutral zone, beats one, beats two, and gets taken off the puck by Paris Hyde, and it's going to be a penalty. Looks like Devlin will be going to the box for a slash, as Graham was cutting through the neutral zone and into the attacking zone. So power play here for the Red Devils. They bring on some big guns. They've got Eden and Cernich at the back with Graham, Sullivan and Fuller. Thunder clear this one out after the draw, and Cernich at the back. Plays it for Sullivan behind him. To Eden, who turns back, passes to Sullivan, who skates into the zone, steps to the middle, has a shot, taking it off the blocker, out to the corner on the far side. Graham up to Cernich, who lost the puck. It's into the neutral zone. Chip pass up the middle to Fuller. Finds Eden, he beats around one, takes a shot, does he? Goes backhand and scores. Beautiful move by Eden. Nice zone entry for the Red Devils. Eden dragged it through one defender, got to the net and put it on the backhand. Power play goal for the Red Devils. Putting them on the board finally. 6.5 minutes left in the second period. It's 4-1 to the Thunder with a 3-goal lead, but the Red Devils scoring on the power play. They'll have some confidence now. Face-off win for the Thunder. Leahy picked it up behind the draw at center ice and dumped it into the far corner in the Red Devil zone. Devlin plays it for Darling. To the front goes Sean Brown. He had it taken off him. Leahy put it off the helmet of Reese. Adam Stidley up against Fuller. No, sorry, that was Banks. Adam Stidley, one of the youngest players on the ice. There for the Red Devils, take a shot. There's a rebound in front, but cleared out by the Red Devil, Thunder to as far as the blue line. Another shot goes wide and around the boards to the point. Keeping it in, the Red Devils, building some pressure. Leahy takes the man down in the corner, no call. Devlin skates out, lost his footing, but he's still got the puck. Looks up to Darling, off his skates. He picks it up in the corner. Centers it towards Brown, who couldn't get anything on it. Here come the Red Devils now. Egan goes around Lilly. There's a rebound in front, but none of the Red Devils coming through. The ice could pick it up. Here comes Sean Brown. Dangles his way through into the zone, but gets taken off the puck. Eden can't force his way around Regan Wilson. Egan goes into the corner. Wilson takes him off the puck, who plays it up and is picked up by Eden. Eden goes backhand, trying to get the deflection was Graham. Top line here for the Red Devils, able to go to work. Sean Brown looks across ice to Darling, who turns around in his own zone. Darling cleared it into the linesman, and Graham will skate it through the zone. He goes around Wigan Wilson. No, he doesn't. He gets the puck knocked away. He goes into the corner and cleared out into the neutral zone. Red Devils tried to play it off the boards, and Thunder clear it all the way back down behind the Red Devils net. Hurrying has it. Looked up the top, but his pass was whiffed on. Here comes Paris Hyde now, stepping into the zone. Steps around the defender, goes towards the net, goes five hole. Does he? Yes, he does. It's in the back of the net. Paris Hyde's on the board. He stepped into the zone, skated around the circle, bit a defender, and then he just put one across the ice. And Goss wasn't able to stop it. It's in the back of the net. Thunder restore that four-goal lead. It's 5-1. Side played it back to defensive partner Harin. It's been thrown up the ice, and Banks will have it behind his own head. He's been chased by Sam Ortis. He's got around him. He's into the neutral zone. He goes around to the circle, goes for the backhand shot. It's deflected up high. Tikkanen pokes it around behind his net. He plays it to Hyde, who's had a funny bounce off the glass. And here come the Thunder. That puck slides through the neutral zone for Hurrying to pick up. He plays it off the boards. Just a little move. He kicked it off his feet. Looks like we've had a stoppage of play for the puck hitting the players on the bench as it came off the boards. And change up on the lines for the Thunder. Monty Brown at the dot for the Thunder. Graham wins it for the Red Devils, though. Cernich tried to step to the middle as he got into the zone. It's been played to the corner by the Thunder. Sheard looks up ice for McLean, who can't pick it up. Leahy in his own zone. Plays it up the boards to Sheard. It's the Red Devils with the puck, though. It's trying to pass it through the neutral zone, but intercepted by the Thunder. Red Devils on the far side. Eden goes around one, goes in behind the net, tries to wrap it around on the backhand, can't do so. Now it's picked up by Billy Sheard. He steps in to the neutral zone. He chips it ahead and chases it. Goss played it out. Aguirre puts it down low. And skating out from behind the net are the Red Devils. Long pass across ice, intercepted by Sheard. And they have to regroup, the Red Devils. Long, long pass. Graham's the first one there. Negates the icing. He's in behind the net. In the corner now. With Orr on his back. No, sorry, that's Harford on his back. It's Monty Brown picking it up. Plays it off to Harford on the side, who gets it to Orr. He comes into the zone. Tries to go around Banks. He gets a backhand shot, but kicked away easily by Goss. Kennedy with Orr on him. Orr's won the puck. Goes to Hurrying, but he got it tipped away before he could get anything on it. Harford now plays it across to Wilson, who chips it off the boards for Hurrying to chip into the Red Devils zone. Red Devils chip this one up. And they're going to get it into the zone with Reese trying to win it in the corner. Evans Campbell loses his footing. Eden now, he's got a chance, but defensive pressure on him meant the shot goes wide. It's in the far corner for Reese to pick up. Looks back to his point. Whiffs on the pass, and he's going to have to recycle it back down for Egan. Orr chips it up for Hurry, and he plays it to the middle for Evans Campbell. Evans Campbell to Orr. Orr's got one man to beat. Takes a shot. It's a big rebound. Evans Campbell tries to get something on it, but Banks with a good stick. Stops the chance from being anything but a weird deflection. Banks takes a long shot. Tikina just pops it up into the air and picks it up into his glove. Banks, one of the pick of the bunch for the Red Devils tonight. Looks very fast on the ice. When he gets going, he will beat just about anyone out there at the moment. 46 seconds left in this second period, if you're still listening. It's 5-1 at the moment to the Dunedin Thunder. Hyde picks up the puck behind the face-off. Hurrying, looks up to Devlin. Devlin steps through the zone and fires it in behind the net. Cernich plays it off the boards to the corner. Darling plays it up to Hurrying. Darling again with it. Leaves it behind for Hurrying, who tried to dump it in behind the net. He does. Cernich, though, picks it up for the Red Devils. He skates it out of the zone. And they've got it, the Red Devils. They're in the zone, but taken off the puck was number 20 for the Red Devils. Darling in the corner with Hopkins. He passes it to Hurrying, who's lost it. Shot. And end of the period as the shot was intercepted by Paris Hyde. That is 40 minutes gone in this game here in Dunedin, folks. That's two periods disappeared just like that. It's 5-1 Thunder. Apologies for the issues. Hopefully we can get that up and running over the period break. It's going to be 15 minutes. And hopefully in those 15 minutes we'll be able to bring you some more action live here in Dunedin. Hopefully we will see you soon. Hello, everyone. If you're still with us, thank you for remaining here listening to our live stream of the Dunedin Thunder hosting the Canterbury Red Devils. This is game one of the weekend. And currently, after two periods, it's 5-1 to the hometown team. Thunder up by four goals. So, yes, apologies for not having any video. Unfortunately, we have had a malfunction of the equipment and we will not be able to get any more live video for you, but we do have sound, so if you can bear with us and stay with us, I will keep talking about the game happening in front of me and hopefully you can garner some sort of idea of what's happening. We are about to get underway with the puck drop, and we have the Thunder with the puck behind their own net. Out to the corner for them, and Paris Hyde's long pass cross ice goes down the ice for icing. While we have this quick stoppage, I'd like to name the sponsors that help bring us this action. We have the Dunedin Ice Stadium, Anytime Fitness, Shopbox New Zealand, Battery Town, Contact Energy, Emerson's, Liquorland, Andy Bay, New World Centre City, Ice Hockey Tago, Turbo Web, and Calder Stewart. Thanks to those guys for helping us bring you live hockey action any way we can, pitches or no pitches. Joe Waugh has the puck. He sends it towards Evans Campbell. In behind the net. The Thunder looking to get it up to the man in front. Deflected away, and the Red Devils bring it out of their own zone. Max Haring picks it up in his zone, passes across ice to Paris Hyde, who circles up to the middle, looks up to Orr on the right hand side. He loses it to Cernich. Orr picks it up again though, trying to cycle it back, but losing it and clearing it back in was Paris Hyde. Red Devils take it out of the zone. They're through the neutral zone there, just avoiding a collision. Paris Hyde looking for the huge hit. Paris Hyde streaking ahead, couldn't get the pass. Red Devils in the neutral zone. Fuller dumps it in. It's deflected back, and the Red Devils start again. They get it up into the zone. Eden has it, looks to shoot. In front, big deflection. You can't get another shot on it. And Harford plays it out to Sean Brown, who will chip it ahead in behind the net. It's Tristan Darling going for the forecheck. Can he win the puck? He cannot. And Red Devils skate it up and through the neutral zone. Long pass across ice, misses everyone, but Banks there for the Red Devils will go in behind the net and pick it up. Into the corner now, looking for someone to pass to. Centers it. Reese picks up the loose puck behind the net. Kennedy takes a shot. It's low, kicked out by Tikkanen into the far corner. Shot from the Red Devils. Tikkanen, another save. Perver in the corner, gets taken off by Darling. Perver fighting. He gets taken down. Sean Brown takes it over the blue line, kicks it ahead. And Thunder will go for a change. Third line on the ice for the Thunder. The Devils look up the centre. Shared has to leave it as it's on the blue line. And a player coming back onside. Play on the far side. Monty Brown kicks it ahead. Look to centre of the Shared. He plays it into the corner. Puts it behind the net for Monty Brown, who loses his footing, and that lets the Red Devils skate it out. Monk up to the blue line. Devils clear it out. Red Devils in their own zone, passing from D to D. Monty Brown can't keep that one in. Here comes Aguirre. Can't keep it on a stick, and it's chipped ahead by the Red Devils. And to the back for the Thunder. Leahy skates it in, backhands it into the zone. Red Devils have it in the corner. It's at the feet. There's a battle in the corner. It's now in behind the net for Kennedy to pick up for the Red Devils. He chips it head off the boards, and it's there for Joe Orr to pick up. He turns around in the neutral zone. tipped it off the boards, but Kennedy is the one there to pick it up for the Red Devils, who plays it ahead. Aguirre picks it up, plays it back for Harin, and Joe Orr leaves it behind in the corner for Felipe Aguirre to pick it up. He passes it up. Harin beats one defender. He's going to move towards the centre. Looks to pass to Orr. Orr's got it. Goes backhand. Where's the puck? It's been saved by Goss. And referee calls interference as Joe Orr tried to pick up the rebound after the initial shot. No goal. Great play by Jacob Harin on the left-hand wing. Beat the defender as he tried to squeeze him against the boards. Got to the bottom of the circle, sent it to Orr, who had a good chance. Couldn't elevate the puck up and over the pads of Goss. Face off in the neutral zone. Harin plays it across to Hyde on the right-hand side. He dumps it in all the way around the left-hand corner for the Thunder. Orr tried to get it back to Hyde, picked up by Eden. He's going to skate it over the red line, through the blue line. Tried to dump it in behind him. Evans Campbell again checked into the boards. He looks across for Haring on this right-hand wing. He just dumps it in, and there's a change for the Thunder. Top line leaving the ice for the second line. Red Devils up their right-hand wing. They enter the zone. Trying to centre it, but good stick by Haring. Devlin passes up to Brown. Just off his stick and away. And the puck is on the half boards. Fuller. Eden in the centre. Skates through the centre. Can't beat the defenders. Fuller has a shot. No, he doesn't. Bad. Graham had a shot. And that's gone wide. Off the half boards on the right-hand wing for the Thunder. Centre now, Sean Brown. And Devlin has entered the zone a little bit too early, with Sean Brown making a move on the blue line. Thunder change the lines. Now come the fourth line for them, the young fellas. Baumgartner, Ortiz, and McKenzie. Red Devils win the draw and they play it up the ice. Wilson in the corner. Picked up by the Red Devils behind the net. Red Devils play it up to Banks on the point. Banks has a shot. It's gone to the left of the post. Bounces out for Ortiz. Ortiz plays it up the boards. Not going to go far enough for icing. Yes, it is. Just dribbles over the goalie line and he will be forced to go back down to his own zone. Perver at the dot for the Red Devils. He wins it back cleanly, but it's in between the two defenders and they will have to clear it out from their own zone. Up the middle, nice pass. Steps in, does Perver. Gets around Baumgartner, goes for the forehand, but it's at the pads of Tikkanen. Still there, referee's not blowing it. He's not covering it. Now he does. Tikkanen unsure where the puck was after the shot from Perver. He bet the defender. Made the save, but just not sure where it was, and I think it might have been McKenzie there for the Thunder, just playing the puck softly into the pad and taking in for a few seconds, not sure where it was. Face off for the Thunder for Hyde, who plays it around the back to his partner Haring. Evans Campbell enters the zone, pulls up on the half boards, looks across ice to Hyde, who can't collect the puck. It's there for Orr in front. Takes a shot and he gets it past the pads of Goss. And Joe Orr gets another goal. He was all alone in front of the net, Joe Orr, and he slid it past the outstretched legs of Goss. And that's goal number 6 for this Thunder team. Proud, amping at that one. Puts them up by 5 goals in this third period. Nice pass across the ice from Evans Campbell to Hyde. Couldn't collect it as cleanly as he liked, but in the end, got it to Orr, who put it home. Harin has the puck for the Thunder after the joy. Gives it to Evans Campbell, who takes a shot and into the glove of Goss. Quick chance after the face-off by the Thunder. They'll change lines. That is actually Joe Orr's hat trick. Three goals for Joe Orr tonight. Playing very hard. Thunder looking to centre that one. The defenseman coming down low, looking for the centering pass. Aguirre looks across to Leahy. Dumps into the zone. It's into the far side corner. Left behind by Darling. Red Devils with the puck. They look across ice. Up the left-hand wing comes Eden. Steps to the middle. Is he going to take a shot? He does eventually take a shot. It's deflected in behind the net. Eden again, trying to get it to Fuller. Fuller just at his feet, couldn't get the clean shot away. Graham now, back up to the top to Cernich. Takes a low shot, kicked out by Tekkinen. Eden in the left corner. As Leahy on his back. Leahy plays it around the boards to Sean Brown. It's off the body of Sean Brown and up into the net end, and that'll be a nice stoppage in play. Minutes 30 left in this game. Thunder leading 6-1. With all the changes to the team, the lineup they've made, wouldn't have expected a result like this going into this match, but Thunder playing really well at the moment. Red Devils with it in their own zone. Nice pass up to the blue line for Reese, who gets knocked off the puck by Wilson, but stayed on his feet, fighting for the puck in the corner. Red Devils with it, going for the centering pass. Wilson has it, coming up the right-hand side, up through the neutral zone. Plays it around and behind for Shed. Shed trying to fight for the win for the puck. Monty Brown looks to Wilson. Wilson shoots it, and he gets it into the pads of Goss, who covers it up. Wilson, the defenseman, standing right in front of the net there after chasing the puck all the way in. Joe Orr with his hat trick tonight. Be ecstatic with that. He's had a quiet start to the campaign. Not getting on the board too much. But now with this line of Evans, Campbell, Orr and Curran, this line is playing really well. Haring plays it back to Hyde off the draw. Hyde takes a low shot, and then Evans Campbell's line in the ice. It hits him and bounces out safely for the Red Devils to clear. Red Devils will gain the zone. Fuller looks to centre it, but can't get it through the legs of the Thunder defenseman. Paris Hyde plays it up to Haring, who clears it up the middle, and it's gone to the defenders of the Red Devils. They're trying to play a little pass up the middle, but it's deflected, and the Thunder pick it up. Evans Campbell trying to free himself from the defenders. Stightley will play it down low for Orr. It's gone past Orr to Cernich. He's left it for Orr. Orr to Campbell in the middle. Orr to Stightley, takes a low shot off the feet of the defender. Paris Hyde on the right point, low shot. It's bounced in behind the net, and Joe Orr picks it up on the half boards, cycles it down for Evans Campbell. Got a defenseman on him, got another defenseman on him. Haring joins in, it's in the corner now. Leaves it behind for Evans Campbell. It's been played up the boards. Hyde steps in, keeps it in, plays it down low. Evans Campbell back to Hyde. Hyde all the way across to Stightley. Stightley puts it down low and picked up by the Red Devils. Unable to keep it in the Thunder. It's back into the neutral zone for Hyde to pass across to Devlin, who will dump this towards net over the top of Goss into the far corner. And Red Devils will just settle it down and look to break this one out from their own zone. Up the middle, picked up by Graham. Plays it up the right-hand wing. Just stopped on the red line. Red Devils forced to dump it in. Aguirre skates it out as far as the blue line. Can't get it over, and the Red Devils keep it in. Leahy without a stick now. It's there for Graham. He takes a pass into the middle, which deflected out to the side. Monk just fanned on a shot. It's Tristan Darley now skating through the middle. Pass out to Brown on the right. Brown looks all the way across for Devlin. It's a low shot that's deflected away. Out to the right point for Brown, who will dump it back in. Tristan Darling in behind net. But Monk for the Red Devils wins it. It's there for though for Tristan Darling. He skates out to the far corner, plays it up to Felipe Aguirre, who takes a shot, and there's a whistle, a long whistle. Two players having a bit of a scuffle in front of the net after the whistle. Not sure what the initial whistle was for. There was a shot that was up high. Devlin's heading to the box. We have a stoppage in play and referees are discussing. Minutes and 9 seconds left in the third period. 6-1 Thunder. Captains getting an explanation from the officials. Looks like Kennedy is gonna sit on the box for the Red Devils. Remember, if you are listening and these are your teams, jump onto their Facebook page, their Instagram, their Twitter, whatever it is, any social media that these guys have, and like and subscribe. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. Get all the notifications for when games are starting. If you're sick of listening to me and watching a blank screen, you can always tune into the other game up the road in Queenstown, the Stampede versus the Swarm. Hopefully they've got some pitcher. See if I can get an update on that score. At the moment it's 5-on-4 for the Thunder with a power play. Evans Campbell on the left-hand dot, looks up to Hyde at the point. He takes a long shot, and it's into the pads of Goss safely. So not sure what the call for the penalties were. I'll try and check that out, but it is resulted in a power play for the Thunder, and they've won the second draw, and Paris Hyde is at the top. Evans Campbell on the left, puts it down low to Haring. He looks back up top for Hyde. Takes a shot, and Goss easily gloves that one. This power play is brought to you by Anytime Fitness, the power behind the Thunder. And they've powered themselves to a 5-goal lead here in the third period. Looking to extend that with this power play. Red Devils win the draw, and Kennedy fighting for it in behind the net. Red Devils can't win it though. Thunder with Hyde at the point. looks on to the left hand side for Evans Campbell, who plays to high to the point. High goes for a tip in front, tipped by Orr, kicked away by Goss. Orr to Hyde, looks across to Evans Campbell on the left hand side. Reese is all over him, so he lets it go up to Hyde. Cleared out by the Red Devils, picked up by Perva. He's got a room to move, but the centre in pass to no one. Perva, though, gets a hand pass. As the puck was up high into the middle of the ice, it was the Red Devils' hand that passed it to Perva, and good eye by the official, blows that one dead. What do we got here in the penalties? I can see Daniel Monk, charging to the head and neck area. Got a 10-minute misconduct. And Devlin for cross-checking, 2 minutes, and roughing by Daniel Monk. So Kennedy was serving, so that's why we have a power play. Centering pass by the Thunder goes to no one. It's there for them after a funny rebound. Harford takes a shot, and he scores! Ben Harford snipes one home to the top left post. A messy play off an errant pass up the middle by the Red Devils, fell to the feet of Darling, who found Harford at the top of the right-hand circle, and he just put it home. Beautifully placed shot. Been doing that for my Dill team all year. And he's got his first for the Thunder. Successful power play puts them up 7-1. And a quick update on the other game up in Queenstown. It's 2-2 up there in Queenstown. Here it's 7-1. Lilly had the puck in his own zone. He chipped it up the boards as far as the blue line. Lilly with it again. Plays it back to Hyde through his feet. And Hyde into the corner. Behind the net for Lilly. Plays it off the hard boards to Baumgartner, who played it all the way across to Hyde. Hyde with room to move. He skates around one. Steps into the zone. Got around the second one, but just lost the handle. Now the Red Devils taking a shot, kicked out by Tikkanen. He plays it again, out to Hurrying. Hurrying to Hyde is Baumgartner skating through the middle. He picks it up through the neutral zone. Leaves it there for Hurrying, who's into the circle, takes a shot. It's loose in front. Oh, and what have we got here? No goals, the call was Baumgartner was sliding into the blue paint. Puck was loose, and looks like they're going to call kicking here. I was lying there, so tempting. And he got tied up as he went for it. Couldn't get a stick on it. One of those plays where you got to ask yourself, was he sliding to a stop or was it a deliberate attempt to kick the puck in? And according to the officials, he kicked it. So no goal. Would have been fantastic. It would have been his first goal for the Dunedin Thunder. Getting a lot of ice time, the fourth line. McLean can't get it over the blue line for the Thunder. It's there for Reese to pick up. He steps towards the goal, tries to go backhand. At the point of the Red Devils, taking a shot and into the glove of Tikkanen. Uses a stick to chip it up. Face off to the left of Tikkanen, won by the Red Devils. Point, Sullivan shot, nice kick save by Tikkanen, just stretching that right leg out. Sullivan, pass up the middle, chipped ahead by the Red Devils. Stiley plays it behind his net to Leahy. Kept in by Sullivan, takes another shot, trying to get the deflection in front was Egan. He's got it now. He's going to step to the front of the net. He's going to take a shot. Saved by Tikkanen. Still loose in front. played out the back. McLean chips it up the half boards. Egan in the corner, tried to center it off the skates and through to the other corner. Hurrying, plays it up to McLean. McLean trying to beat the defender. Goes around one, takes a shot. Deflected away off the legs. And Red Devils have it in the corner. Hurrying, picks it up at the top of the circle. Skates down the half boards, into the corner. Going in behind the net. Tried to get it to Brown. A shot from Hyde goes low and off the side of the net. Hurrying, plays it back to Hyde. He steps to the middle. Shooting, and he scores! Through the glove of Garson goal, and Paris Hyde picks up another goal. Thunder piling on the points here, 8-1. You already had one shot on this shift, Paris Hyde, and went slightly wide, but the second one was dead eye. Picked it up from Haring on the half boards. Little pass back, step to the middle, put it past the glove. Top line out there for the Thunder against top line for the Red Devils. Red Devils chipping in behind Tikkanen's net. Hyde looks across ice to Orr. Skates through the neutral zone, up the left-hand wing, tries to step to the middle, gets to Evans Campbell, looking for Hurrying, but it's through the blue paint to the right-hand wing. Evans Campbell getting squished against the boards by Banks. Evans Campbell and Orr going at it, trying to get the puck. It's Graham now, tried to get it out, picked off by Hurrying, who dumps it back down low. Goes around for Kennedy, who chipped it up. Haring's going to get this stolen from him. Good read by Eden. Here comes Paris Hyde though. Paris Hyde through the middle. Skates out to the left-hand side. Goes around the defender. Round in front. Tried to get a backhand shot to the front, but couldn't do so. Haring dumps it in. Kennedy in the corner. Chips it to himself. And it's the Red Devils trying to clear it on the far side boards. They do so. Hyde's got a man bearing down on him, but he turns around into his own zone, finds Haring, makes a little move, looks up the middle, but away from the stick of McKenzie. McKenzie chasing down Kennedy. Hyde picks it up again, just says it, evade his stick. Here comes Eden. Eden beats one, steps to the circle, goes for the shot, kicked out by Tikkanen. Two players go hard into the boards. That puck is through the middle. Banks takes a long shot off one of his own players in front, and it bounces behind the net. Hyde chips it ahead. It gets out. It's Ortis chasing it down, and Sullivan there for the Red Devils can clear it. Up to the red line, stepping through is Egan. Tried to beat the defender, but Regan Wilson played him off the puck. That puck had just gone out of... No, we've got a whistle. That puck looked to have cleared the blue line as Kennedy came in to take a shot and deemed to be offside. Perver on the face-off in the neutral zone, Thunder side of halfway, up against Devlin. Devlin tries to kick it through and play it. Sean Brown for the Thunder, steps into the zone, steps to the middle, takes a shot. It's gone off the leg and out to the side. He puts it behind the net. Devlin puts a shot on, but kept out by Goss. Lilly has the puck, takes a shot. Man in front is Devlin. It's gone up and over the net and into the netting behind the goal. Thunder getting the young guys on the ice a lot tonight. Out there at the moment is young Adam Stidley on the ice with Ben Harford, goal scorer from just before, who takes another shot. And where is it? It's in front, but cleared out by the Red Devils. Brown back to Harford on the point. He's just lost it. Can't give it in. Stops the Red Devils at halfway. Here comes Darling. Tried to make a move. Harford gets it taken off him as he tried to step around the defender. Kennedy. Stightley to Devlin on the side. Tried to play it to Darling, but it's Red Devils in the red zone. They skate it back to their own zone. Stephen Neeson on the left-hand wing. Can't get anywhere, but he's picked up the loose puck. Tried to get it to centre, and then he gets poked away by the Thunder. It's Red Devils on the red line. They backhand it in. In behind the Thunder's defenseman, they go back and pick it up. Harford up the centre to Shared. Shared will skate into the blue, over the blue, into the zone. He pulls up, cycles it down low for Devlin. Devlin looked to the centre. It's there for Shared. There's a poke in front, a couple of loose pokes at it. Goes nowhere, and the Red Devils chip it out to their left-hand winger. The man going for the change, though. Dumping it back in, Thunder. Devils have to go back and chase it. Aguirre plays it up to McLean. Aguirre again. It's going to be offside if they play at the Thunder, and it is offside. Not long to go in this game. 1 minute, 51 seconds. Scores 8-1. Face-off will be in the Thunder zone to the right of Tikkanen. Monty Brown at the dot for the Thunder. It's Messi. It's in the centre, but now into the left-hand corner for the Red Devils. Graham fighting to get the puck to his defenseman on the point, can't do so. Eden takes a shot, puts it across the blue paint, and it goes right through to the other side. Another shot, in behind the net. Aguirre turns and plays it into the corner. Left-hand corner, Monty Brown now skates it through the neutral zone. Gets in, but lost it. Banks plays it across the ice to Cernich. Cernich on the right-hand side, puts it towards the goal. Tikkanen easily covers that one for a stoppage in play. Baumgartner wins the face-off, finds hard to get it out, and Sam Ordis is chasing it into the Red Devil zone, but Sullivan was there to dispossess him. In comes the Red Devils. It's Egan on the right-hand side. That puck's come out, though. Sullivan plays it across to Kennedy in the left-hand defensive area. He puts it up to Egan. Egan beats Hyde, but Hyde follows up and knocks the puck away. Hyde will chip it up ahead, and it'll go all the way down into the Red Devil zone. Sullivan with it. Plays it up the boards to Reese. Reese is hurrying all over him, and hurrying wins the puck. Gets it to Hyde behind the net. Hyde looks up to McKenzie. He chips it up the boards to Ordis, who tries to chip it ahead, and he does so. He's going to go chase it. He wins the battle to the puck. Plays it around. It's Reese there on the half boards for the Red Devils, picking it up. He gets it out. That puck up high. But loose on the blue line. And we're going to have play come to an end. Thunder in the game with Aaron Guns on the ice. And they jump on the ice at the end of the game, celebrate with their goalie, Tikkanen, who's only allowed one goal tonight. Convincing win by the Thunder. Makeshift team with a lot of changes. They came out hard, that top line especially. Incredible. Joe Orr getting the hat trick. Forechecking like an absolute demon tonight and coming away with multiple points, assists, and goals. Best game of the season for him so far. Red Devils will be disappointed with their effort. Unfortunately, couldn't keep up with the Thunder. But they've got another chance tomorrow to come back at them. Tomorrow's game is at an earlier time. Make sure you check that out. I believe it's at about 5:30. Could be 5 o'clock. Double check that one. I'm not 100% sure. But rest assured, there will be hockey on, and we're going to do our best to get this live stream up and running, get some pictures so you can enjoy the game. Hopefully you've enjoyed what you saw and what you've heard tonight. Thunder successfully coming away with the points. 8-1, their first regulation win of the season. I won't be joining you tomorrow. Unfortunately, I'm away, but we will hopefully have a new commentator to help you through the game. Hopefully, he's just got some pitches to work with. Thunder salute the crowds for joining them tonight here in Dunedin. Thanks for joining us. My name's Matt Whiffen. Connor on the technical side of things will be here tomorrow trying to get us up and running. So make sure you're here tomorrow watching Thunder versus Canterbury Red Devils, game 2. See you later.